looks like we need a visa and passport.